Breast cancer is the most common cancer in women worldwide. But 2025 is not just another year, it's a year of breakthroughs. From powerful new immunotherapy drugs to AI that detects cancer earlier than ever, and even experimental vaccines designed to stop breast cancer from coming back, this year is giving women more hope than ever before. If you or someone you love has been touched by breast cancer, here are the breakthroughs you need to know about. Every 14 seconds, a woman somewhere in the world is diagnosed with breast cancer. For decades, treatment relied heavily on surgery, chemotherapy, and radiation. But today, things are different. In 2025, we are seeing personalized medicine, advanced imaging, and novel therapies change the way doctors fight this disease. Let's dive into the top five breakthroughs making headlines. First, immunotherapy has entered mainstream breast cancer care. Take the drug known as pembrolizumab. In 2024, results from the KEYNOTE-522 trial showed that when combined with chemotherapy, it significantly improved survival rates for women with triple-negative breast cancer, one of the most aggressive types. By 2025, pembrolizumab is now a standard option for many patients worldwide. What was once experimental is now saving lives. Second, precision medicine is reshaping treatment. In the past, breast cancers were broadly classified as HER2 positive, hormone receptor positive, or triple negative. But now, doctors can dive deeper into tumor genetics and biology. For example, trastuzumab deruxtecan is a drug that was originally for HER2 positive cancers. But clinical trials like Destiny Breast 04 showed it also works for women with HER2 low breast cancer, a group that previously had almost no targeted treatment options. This means more women are getting therapies tailored specifically to their tumor profile, not just broad categories. In case you are watching this video and you have not subscribed to our channel, please do so now so you can get alerts for new content like this. Third, early detection is getting smarter with AI and blood tests. In Sweden, an AI system tested on more than 80,000 mammograms was able to detect cancers that radiologists missed, cutting false negatives almost in half. Already, similar AI-powered mammogram tools are being adopted in Europe and the US. At the same time, liquid biopsies are changing the game. Companies like Guardant Health and Grail have developed blood tests that detect fragments of cancer DNA circulating in the bloodstream. These tests are being used in clinical trials to detect breast cancer recurrence months earlier than imaging. Imagine a routine blood test that alerts doctors before symptoms even appear. That's where we're heading. Fourth, cancer vaccines are becoming a real possibility. At the Cleveland Clinic, researchers launched a phase 1 clinical trial for a vaccine that targets a protein found in triple-negative breast cancer. Early results are promising, showing the vaccine is safe and may help the immune system recognize and destroy cancer cells. If larger trials confirm these results, women at high risk of recurrence may soon receive a vaccine to keep cancer from coming back. And finally, supportive care has advanced too. New interventions like scalp cooling systems are helping women reduce hair loss from chemotherapy. Fertility preservation methods are improving, allowing younger women to plan families after treatment. In addition, programs integrating diet, exercise, and mental health support, like those developed at MD Anderson Cancer Center, are showing that survivorship is about more than just beating cancer. It's about living well after treatment. So what does all this mean for women in 2025? It means more options, more personalized care, and better survival than ever before. Whether it's immunotherapy with Keytruda, targeted drugs like Enhertu, AI-assisted mammograms, or even experimental vaccines, the future of breast cancer care is here. If you or a loved one is facing breast cancer, ask your doctor about these breakthroughs and whether clinical trials may be an option. Knowledge truly is power. Please share this video with a mother, sister, or friend. It could give them hope. And don't forget to subscribe, because we'll be covering more updates on medical breakthroughs that are changing lives every day. Together, we can spread awareness and hope.